triangle ABC undergoes a translation, and we show in our, we're using the notation capital T for it, and then we tell us, we see what the translation has to be. We're gonna move, it's kind of small, I hope you can see it on your video screen. We're gonna move positive 8, every point here is gonna move positive 8 in the x direction. Its x coordinate is going to increase by 8, and, or the corresponding point in the image is x coordinate is going to increase by 8, and the corresponding point in the image's y coordinate is going to decrease by 1. So let's do that. And I'll focus on the vertices. Whoops, let me drag that to the trash. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna focus on the vertices because that's the easiest thing for my brain to work with. So, and actually this is what the tool expects as well. So the point B is gonna move 8 to the right, or its corresponding point in the image is gonna have an x coordinate 8 larger. So right now the x coordinate is negative 4. If you added 8 to that, it would be positive 4. And its y coordinate is gonna be 1 lower. Right now, point B's y coordinate is 8, 1 lower than that is 7. So in the image, the corresponding point in the image would be right over there. And you see, we moved 8 to the right and 1 down. Let's do that with point C. It's at x equals negative 7. If you move 8 to the right, if you increase your x coordinate by 8, you're gonna move to x equals 1. And then if you change your y coordinate by negative 1, you're gonna move down 1, then you're gonna get to that point right over there. Now let's do it with point A. So point A's x coordinate is negative 1. If you add 8 to it, it's going to be positive 7. And its current y coordinate is 2. If you take 1 away from it, you're gonna get to a y coordinate of 1. And so there you have it. And let's see, how do I connect these two? Oh, there you go. And we can check our answer. And we got it right. We have performed the translation.